the three different ways to make the chicken. First one, the shredded chicken. You can eat with rice, pasta, potato, do like wraps. Really, really easy. You can make like a lot at the same time or just quickly easy on your daily. Second one, is that a Whataburger? No, it's the patties. And here, we literally just make like a sandwich. That's a really, really good choice because we didn't use any fat here. And yeah, homemade is always much better.
And the kid inside me is really happy right now.
That's my favorite for sure. So that half is without the creme. Remember that I told you guys here, that'll be literally like a grilled nugget. And for only 44 more calories, you can have the crispy. Look at this, seriously. I just need to bite this a little quick. Ready? Crispy. Seriously, that's so good. That's just chicken, guys. There's no fat, no oil, and that's really, really good. That's it, guys. I'm Pam, and I hope you guys like my ways to make chicken. Alrighty, guys, stop making your boring chicken, and let's find three different ways to make it tasty. Alrighty, so first way is for the lazy people. If you are rushing, if you don't have patience, if you don't know how to cook, that's your way. Really easy, and you can eat with rice, pasta, tortillas, whatever you want. Okay, so we're gonna fill this up with water. You can literally like put a lot of water because it has to cover the chicken. See, it has to cover your chicken. And now we're just gonna put here. We're gonna watch out, but it usually takes like 40 minutes, depending if your chicken is frozen or not. But literally just for getting there is gonna just make sure that don't let like too high, because then it can start to make bubbles and a mess. And that's actually a really good option if you don't have a crock pot. Cooking pot. That's actually a really good option if you don't have a slow cooker, just as I don't. So, the next way. I know a lot of people like to do patties, chicken patties, but I'm gonna show you my way to do the pammies. Ha! So here I have 140 grams of chicken. And we're gonna use Ziploc, just throw in there. And the secret for everything is season. So don't be cheap. Throw everything there. I usually use a little of paprika, Italian season, salt, and garlic. But you can do whatever you want because that's your chicken. Here we go. And a little secret that I like to use to make it juicy, because sometimes they get a little dry. Hold on. Yeah! We need no man. Okay, tomato sauce. It can be also ketchup sugar-free or honey if you like, or mustard or anything. But this one is only 45 calories. So for like a lot. And what I use is literally this, just to make it juicy. Alrighty, and if you don't have a mallet at your home, don't worry, I have a solution for you. Here we go. That's how I do it. Works just fine. I have this for my air fryer, and I usually just get a spray, like a non-stick spray. Just make sure it's gonna be easy whenever I need to flip. And I have no problem with touch the chicken, but if you have, that's your problem, not mine. And here we go, the patty. Ooh.
Pammy.
Here we go with the Pammy. Isn't that beauty? Turn it on their fryer. Number 2, 3 minutes. And then we're gonna flip after that for more 5 minutes. And the most important part about the recipe,
while the chicken is cooking, you have to make sure to have fun.
All the girls stomp your feet like this. Few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that. Cause it ain't no holler back, girl. Ain't no holler back, girl. Let me hear you say this. It's bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-N. This shit is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-N. This shit is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-N. This shit.
Gonna be my favorite, the chicken nugget. I'm gonna show you guys the two versions. One, we're just gonna use the chicken, works really, really good. But if you want a little more crispy and you have extra calories, we can definitely make the crumb using this slice of bread. It's only 45 calories by slice, and we're just gonna use two. So here we go. This one, I suggest you guys to do at least 4 ounces of chicken, because less than that, I'm not sure if it's gonna work so well. And you can always save for later. Okie dokie, that's exactly 4 ounces. And again, season. So I'm gonna use salt. I love salt. Garlic. Paprika. And again, a little secret to make it juicy is the yellow mustard. If you don't like the taste, I don't like the taste. You're not gonna feel that. So use it. Don't miss this, because it's gonna make a huge difference. And here I'm gonna use around 30 grams, which is like. For the chicken nugget, I really want you to do like the ground chicken. So I like this Ninja better than the regular blender, but it's up to you. So this white part just stay just the way it is. So you can literally just grab now with a fork. Take it out. We're gonna use just 2 slices of this. You could definitely use the same blender, but I was lazy to wash. So I'm gonna use a regular mini blender, just like this. Now I'm gonna start to make the nuggets, but we have to flip the... Yes, so we're already done with the 10 minutes. Here we go. We're gonna let there for more 5 minutes. So I'm gonna do half with the crumb and half without the crumb. So a little secret, make sure to wet your hands before I do the little balls, so it's not gonna get sticky to your hand. Because sometimes I have a kid's taste, so I really miss like going to fast food and stuff, and this just brings my childhood back. It tastes really good, and to be honest, I like to cook. I really, really enjoy to make this. Making sure to wet your hands again. Just over here, all the sides. This one. Two. This one also. It tastes like really good without the crumbs, but I'm a crunchy girl. I need to feel all the testers. Exactly how we did with the pammies. I like to use the spray, because that'll be easy when we have to flip. We're probably gonna use both parts of the air fryer. And almost half without the crumbs. Put it right here. here. Butter fryer, both sides, make sure. Fire. Yeah, then we're gonna wait for 10 minutes and then we're gonna flip for more 5 minutes and then it's gonna be done. The chicken itself is not so tasty. So we make a hamburger. No, we make like a sandwich. I got this bread and this is seriously one of my favorite because it's just 130 calories and it tastes so good, so good. And then here I put some sugar-free ketchup, which is my favorite, I love it. A little bit of lettuce, tomato, pickles. If you like onion, put over there, I don't. And that's also another tip, I messed that up, but this is only 35 calories, it's light. Cheese, and if you put it on the top of the chicken when it's hot still, it's gonna melt. And here we go. We have hamburger. Well, actually, it's not a burger. How would you call this?
A Pammy sandwich.
Pammy sandwich. Seriously, guys. And this is in your diet. So, bye, Bori Chicken. Hi, Pammy. So, 10 minutes is up. We're gonna flip all of them. Be careful because it's gonna be really hot. I already got used to, so my hands don't feel anymore, but just make sure you're flipping all of them, both sides. And this is the one without the crumb, but we are also gonna flip them in 5 more minutes. As you can see, this is already cooked. Make sure that the chicken is like falling apart, so we know that it's really cooked. You want to take all the water out. Be careful because this is hot. And then if you see that's like a porridge and white and not tasting good, chicken. But we're gonna fix that. You can turn it off now, the stove. We don't know the name of this, but fancy spatula or something. Now is the time for season. Again, don't be tough. Put everything there. And again, to make juicy. You don't need much, but like this. And we're gonna use this to literally just break apart. And to be honest, that's the easy way if you have to make like a lot of chicken, because I am married to a bodybuilder, so I do a lot of chicken. And usually we do like, I don't know, 3 kilos at once. We do, I do. And this is literally like 1 or 2 hours you have chicken for half of the week. And then again, you can mix this with your rice, with your potato, with your pasta, put, I don't know, make like tortillas or whatever you wanna do, wraps. Alrighty guys, another important tip. When you're making your chicken, ground beef, whatever, especially vegetables, you have to make sure that's completely dry. See this steam? It cannot be there. So make sure that it's like all dry before you cover the lid and just save it away. We're ready. The 3 different ways to make the chicken. First one, if you don't know how to cook, if you're looking for a quickly way to make your chicken, but you really want to taste it, the shredded chicken, you can eat with rice, pasta, potato, do like wraps, really, really easy. Second one, is that a Whataburger? No, it's the Pammies. As I show you guys, we did the patty really, really, the Pammy really, really easy. And here, we literally just make like a sandwich. Bread, tomato, salad, some cheese, and of course we just throw some potatoes, some fries over there. That's my favorite for sure. So remember that I told you guys, you don't need the crumb to make it taste good or even look good, seriously. So that half is without the crumb, remember that I told you guys here. That'll be literally like a grilled nugget. And oh, for only 44 more calories, you can have the crispy. Look at this, seriously. Subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment below, share with your friends. Just kidding, I always want you to do this because I don't have a channel. That's it, guys. I'm Pam, and I hope you guys like my ways to make chicken. If your chicken doesn't look like this, come with us and let's spice things up. I am Pam, and I'm gonna show you guys how to make these three different types of chicken.
Sweet.
Okay, let's see. I turned it on the wrong one. Oh Lord. Hold on. Yeah, it was the one.